Hey everybody, Andre Mizzle here. So I just quickly want to make a clip on being and talk about being grateful, you know, for where you are and really appreciative as to how far you've come. It's easy in business, okay, and in life, I guess, to become despondent, especially if things don't go your way. And, you know, for a new entrepreneur or someone who just started a business, many of the guys, you know, 80-90% of the guys quit because of not getting results, you know, not making any money. And, you know, I've been in business for 5 years now for myself. It has most certainly not been easy. I don't think I've ever had an easy week. I've had a couple of easy days. I've never had an easy week. You know, the easiness never lasted for 7 days. It's really difficult, it's really challenging. But because I love it and it's my passion, you know, it's I can endure it. You know, it's sustainable for me. So, you know, but nonetheless, it is very challenging. You have a lot of doubts. It's literally, you know, like a roller coaster, like sales. Some days you make sales, some days you don't. Some weeks, months go by and you don't make sales. And that's really tough. It's really hard. It hits really hard for people, especially for the guys who have people who depend on them financially. But I just want you to encourage you guys, you know, just be grateful for where you are. Take some time out, you know, maybe at the end of the day or the beginning of your day, and just reflect on, you know, you think back to where you were unhappy, where you prayed and hoped and wished for the things that you now have, or, you know, that you prayed and hoped and wished for being in a better place, like where you are now, compared to maybe when you had a job, or maybe it was a different business, but you weren't happy in the past. So, you know, life most certainly isn't easy. God doesn't promise that, but He does give us whatever. He's actually already given us whatever we need. So I think, you know, I was taught once, whatever you're grateful for and whatever you celebrate, you know, eventually multiplies in your life. So maybe just take stock of that. And, you know, I've certainly had to do that these last few days because I've gone through a really challenging few months. I'm not where I want to be. I still have a good way to go, you know, to get to some of my goals for 2018. And it is tough. But remember, guys, if it was easy, everyone would do it and you wouldn't learn and you wouldn't grow. Remember, you are on a journey for yourself, you know, and your business is just a vehicle. Your business is going to grow you and change you. So yeah, just show some gratitude and practice gratitude, you know. So what you're grateful for really does multiply and grow in your life. Okay, cheers.